Lifeline C PVC hot and cold water system. The latest and most reliable plumbing system for hot and cold water. Manufactured using world's best Japanese material and technology, Lifeline is an ideal solution for hot and cold usages. The choice of raw material, the stringent quality control, and automation in manufacturing gives these products a high degree of reliability, which makes Lifeline C PVC a preferred and highest priority choice among plumbers and quality conscious customers across the country. It stands far ahead of alternative products available in the market and can be relied on with eyes closed. The simple and easy to fit, user-friendly, high-performance oriented system is equipped with many outstanding features like high quality and wide range of pipes and fittings, including company manufactured NSF approved international quality solvent cements, non-reactive, excellent resistance to corrosion and chemical attacks, clean and suitable, most suitable for carrying potable water, robust and strong built, tough and rigid material, and hence can withstand higher pressures and temperatures, leak proofs, simple and leak proof joints, cost effectiveness, highly economical in the long run, product range. Pipes and fittings are offered in 1/2 to 2 inch in CTS series and a heavy duty SDR 9 range in 3/4 and 1 inch sizes. Fields of application. Lifeline CPVC is designed for hot and cold water distribution in residential, commercial, and public projects. Lifeline Plus CPVC for industrial applications. CPVC has become an ideal choice for variety of industrial applications due to its superior material properties, along with its cost effectiveness. We have introduced Lifeline Plus CPVC in IPS series to cater to various requirements of building and industrial sector. Complete range of pipes and fittings is offered as per ASTM standard from 2.5 inch to 10 inch sizes. Solvent cement type joints. Solvent cement type joints are used for UPVC and CPVC plumbing systems, as well as for UPVC pressure pipes and SWR pasted type products. The joining procedure. Cutting the pipe. Cut the pipe square with handsaw using suitable guide or by pipe cutter. Joint preparation. Chamfer or deburr pipe or both, approximately at 10 to 15 degree angle. Remove burrs from both inside and outside surfaces. Cleaning. Remove any dirt, moisture or grease from pipe and fitting sockets with a clean dry rag. Marking. Mark the required insertion depth of socket on the pipe, which will show the full depth of penetration inside the fitting socket. Test dry fit the joint. Insert the pipe into the fitting and check that the interference occurs at about 1/3 to 2/3 of the socket depth. Too tight or too loose fitting may lead to leakages. Application of solvent cement. While making a joint, apply the solvent cement lightly but uniformly to the inner surface of the fitting socket and the outer surface of the pipe end using brush or suitable applicator. Apply a second coat of cement to the pipe end. Apply cement quickly to prevent it from drying and make sure to completely cover all jointing surface area of the pipe and fitting. Do not apply excessive cement in bell socket. Assembly of joint. Immediately after applying the last coat of cement to the pipe and while the cement is still not dry, that is within 10 to 20 seconds, forcefully bottom the male end of the pipe in the socket, giving pipe or fitting 1/4 turn to distribute cement evenly. Do not turn or twist the pipe or fitting once it is bottomed. Remove the excess cement from the pipe at the end of the fitting socket. The joint should not be disturbed or pressurized immediately after cementing to ensure proper curing, which normally takes about 12 hours.